think the first time you arrive here, it's just totally mind-blowing.
如果发生这个意外，那就是摧毁。
开天梯，那个也是太那个什么了。这个天门柱这个上天梯，就是从开元到现在还没有人说开着车挑战这个天梯，再一个危险难度也特别大。我觉得可能性不大。
那不可能的。
那不可能的，
不可能吧？
This challenge is the most extreme one we've done yet. The plug-in hybrid, having that grunt of both engine and electric will be a great benefit. But we're really pushing the limits. There really is a chance of failure. As far as I know, nothing has ever been tried like this before. This is unheard of. It's crazy.
It's very steep. It's 45 degrees. Well, yeah, it's like this, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
那也没那么陡，这样这么样子吧，是一个很可能会带来危险结果的事情。I
can't see anybody living if the car started rolling back down the hill.
如果发生这个意外，那就是摧毁。
Still shaking. The adrenaline is something I've never experienced before. I guess the mountain gave us one shot to make it up here. All the lucky ribbons we put on the mountain yesterday and today, you know, have helped us to bring us up here.
Moving.
Very excited to see what's going to happen. Another chapter in Land Rover towing history. All on a standard Discovery Sport with very little modification. Only these casters to keep it on the rail. Let's tow.
Okay.
Everything's moving now.
Yeah, we're away.
All the temperatures are normal, small amounts of throttle. Oh, how amazing is this? This car is lapping this up. This is such a moment of pride for me. 1400 RPM, we're at 8 miles an hour. No problem whatsoever.
We're just about to come around the corner onto the bridge.
I've now engaged all-terrain progress control. I've got feet off, I'm on the rails, and we're still towing. This is extraordinary. We're pulling 108 tons across this bridge with absolute ease.
That is remarkable.